of you is frightened, but we just play through. Now would you kindly throw on all the lights and start the season for me? We've been like a stand-up without a mic. We've been stitched up good and proper, now we're insecticide. Ham is back to reinforce the spine. Dominic Heim has joined another. Alan McCann is 5'9". Daniel's dad is Danny Glover. Danny Glover, Danny Glover. Got green, green grass, butterflies, a game under the floodlights, and an extortionate pie. We're taking an offbeat path to reunite, just like Doc and Marty back in 1955. Well, there's no Hamer, Panzo was chopped, and we are locked out of the CBS. Has Stephen changed the locks? First half is dubious, my pants are brown. When Ben, he sees Troy Parrott coming, and he takes that sucker down. Yellow goes up, so does the sound. Second half, are the Chelsea brothers gonna get a game and turn this round? Or will we just concede another clumsy mother, defensive grubber?
Of course we will!
We need green, green class, and Doyle's that guy. He makes Virgil look like Titus Bramble mixed with Barry Fry. We need a little Hamer pass, then Siak let fly. But North Ender build a force field out of Unagi Pie. Doc and Marty, Doc and Marty, yeah. Take us back to last year's party, yeah. Knowing us will win at NR1, cause us and MR1 can take this rough ride on. Just one point when the sun goes down, looking up high to the teams above us. Only one game done in our home ground, and a bogey team like no other, like no other, like no other. It's a free, free pass on Saturday. Try to take the game to Dino's boys, and please don't make me cry.